Guys, welcome back to our channel. So I am coming at you today with a collab, Frugal Mama in the Woods. Go check out her channel. We are doing cookies and candies for the month of December. Yay! So today's recipe is awesome. I actually created this one on my own. It's a chocolate cream cheese cookie. I love it. And I think you guys are gonna love it too. So let's jump right into this. Okay, so for this recipe, you just need some vanilla flavoring, vanilla extract. I love this, the Devil's Food Cake Mix. Awesome. Chocolate flavor, it's our favorite. Milk chocolate chips. An egg yolk, not the actual egg white, butter, and some cream cheese. Make sure your butter and your cream cheese are room temperature. Okay, guys, so then the next step is you're just gonna wanna take your cream cheese and put it right into your mixer. Just like that. It's nice and soft. And then you're gonna wanna take about a half of butter, which is about 4 tablespoons, and put that into your mixer also. So it's really simple. And then you're just going to turn your mixer on and really combine it very well. I'll show you that step. So you want it to look really nice and creamy together. So once it's well combined, that's exactly what you're looking for. So after it's well combined, you're going to want to take your actual egg yolk, drop it right into there, and about a quarter teaspoon of vanilla extract. I just eyeball it. That much is good. So then you're going to take your mixer, turn it back on again, and make it once again well combined. So then once it's ready, it's going to look really nice and creamy like that. And at that point, you're going to want to pour in some cake mix. Just gradually, not all at once, to mix it and get it all really combined nicely. I really love this cookie, guys. I don't know how it came up, but one year I just decided to make like my own type of cookie, and I love chocolates and I love chocolate chip. So I said to myself, let's try it. And I'm a cream cheese lover too. So when I cooked them, they actually came out like a cake-like cookie. And it has like a chewy feel, which I love because I love chewy cookies more than anything. And this recipe has stayed with me ever since. So it's one of my favorites to make during Christmas. Okay, so we're gonna turn this on again. At this moment, you should also preheat your oven to 375. The cookies bake for about 8 to 10 minutes, but before you can even start baking them, you're gonna wanna chill this dough too. So it's gonna take about 30 minutes. So you don't have to preheat your oven right away. You can actually wait until the dough actually chills because you're gonna need that to lay them out on the cookie sheet. All right, so let's get started again. So as you can see, the dough looks pretty good. But what I'm gonna do is add the chocolate chips in, about a cup of chocolate chips. If you want more, you can always add more. But the reason why you have to like refrigerate it is because it won't actually form 100% the way you want it to. You want to make sure that it's very firm. So putting it in the refrigerator for a half an hour to chill helps it a lot better, and I highly recommend doing that before you actually cook them. So let's get the chocolate chips added, and then we're going to put this in the fridge and we'll come back when we're ready to roll them out. So that is what your dough is going to look like right before you put it into the fridge for a half an hour. And that's exactly perfect. So let's get that into the fridge and we'll roll them out in a couple of minutes. Okay, guys, so once the dough is ready and it's nice and chilled, you're just gonna wanna roll them out on a cookie sheet, a couple inches apart. They're not gonna spread too much. And like I said, bake them for 8 to 10 minutes on 375 degrees. All right, coming up with the last delicious cookie as soon as they're ready. Okay, guys, so it's been about 10 minutes, about maybe 11 minutes actually, and I pulled them out, and you're just gonna leave them to start to cool down because they're very, very delicate. So you're gonna want to leave them like actually cool down for a little bit before you transfer them to a plate or anything like that. So they're cooling down and they look great, don't they? I love this cookie. It's just a fun regular chocolate chip cookie. Yummy, yummy. It's a yummy, yummy cookie, guys. I took a bite to test it out. Delicious. So, so good. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Please like and subscribe to us, and we'll have three more cookie or candy recipes coming up. Hopefully, I'll have the other one up by the end of this weekend. All right, guys, again, go check out Frugal Momma in the Woods. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, love is everything.